I've got this mini metal lathe, and when turning stuff, ideally chips wouldn't be falling on the ways here because that can scratch it or clog things up. Same for the lead screw. So I want a guard that goes on here. And the slide can really only come over about this far before I start hitting the head up here anyways. So I can make it this wide and never really worry about hitting anything. And there's a threaded hole in here which is going to be useful for attaching this, and I've even got a screw that fits in there. And this piece of sheet metal is the perfect material for that. And I'm going to fold it on this edge just to get more support on here. And a metal break would be the right tool for this, but I've learned to make do with a vise, even for pieces that are a little bit wider than the vise itself. And next to that folded edge, I want to make sort of an S-bend so that the guard comes down a little bit next to the mount and forms sort of a tray. And I need a spacer made out of wood in the vise jaws to make room for that second half of that S-bend. I totally love these right-angle tin snips for making long cuts like this without bending the metal. And next, making a narrow folded edge on the far end of that piece, just so I don't get that sharp edge that I cut myself on. Before that drill fully breaks through, I flip it over and start drilling from the other side. That way I don't get this burr that I need to clean up afterwards. So that makes for a nice chip catching tray, and I can just sweep the dirt off to the front. The back lip keeps it from falling behind because that's harder to clean.